Indonesia, working in KGP Kota Vijayanagara district. I thank to Samudra Shiksha online classes to give opportunity. Today we are going to learn about the concept of statistics in 10th class. Concept of statistics in 10th class. Already in earlier classes, we basic definitions of in statistics like data, mean, average, statistic, class intervals, class size, grouped data, grouped frequency distribution table, some like that the definitions of what is data, what is statistics, primary data, secondary data. We also learned in earlier classes. Now, in our power, you measure the central tendency to give data. Also, we learned that there are three central tendencies there measure the data, which are first one is mean, second one is median, third one is mode. These are the major behavior of data measure trend. These are three central tendencies, which are first one is mean, second one is median, third one is mode. Now we discuss about the mean. Given we also learned in the previous class how to find the ungrouped data, we find the mean. The formula is mean. Given ungrouped data, sum of observations by number of observations. This formula used to ungrouped data. We find the mean ungrouped data. Notation was sigma f by sigma xi by sigma fi. This is the ungrouped data extract to find the mean function and the formulas. Now we discuss about group. Given that group data, we find mean. How to find to mean given group data? First of all, group data manam teesukundi. A group data entante the survey chesade ivanti environmental ga number of plants and in 20 houses. Number of students have gathered the information in 20 houses. How many plants is there? The information is given. Data is number of plants, number of houses, there are houses.
5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5
62. The sigma of Fi into Xi. Sigma of Fi into Xi is equal to 162. Now the sum of frequencies. Sigma Fi is equal to 20. Number of houses is 20. So the frequencies total is 20. The mean formula sigma Fi Xi by sigma Fi. Now already find sigma Fi into Xi is there 162. Sigma Fi is equal to 2. Is there 28 of 160? Decimal 21 then 20. Is the mean
in XI marks, we find some
Minus 6. 2 into minus 7 plus 1.1 is equal to 8.1. The mean of given data is equal to 8.1. Is the what method we use? Deviation method. In previous, we find the given data. In that, we use direct method. Also, mean equal to 8.1. And if we use deviation method also, the mean is equal to 8.1. Now, we find that mean using the step deviation method. Which method? Step deviation method. I hope that you understand this deviation method. Or now we find only in direct method we also plus mark. In deviation method we got only one I formula xi minus a. Okay? Xi minus the product which is in the individuals. Same deviation method, the below average students are confused with the negative signs. Below average students are with the negative signs to confused by the. So other below average students be another method, same deviation method you use to see another method should be one. Okay? Now this job.
Negative values are
a bit. Okay? I hope that I understand the deviation. Into Boundary Model class. is that the relative frequency is CR. At a 0 to 2, 1 hertz, 2 to 4 times is 2 hertz, 4 to 6 times is 1 hertz, 6 to 8, 5 hertz, 8 to 10, 6 hertz, 10 to 12, 2 hertz, 12 to 14, 3 hertz. Is that clear? Now we find the cumulative frequency. First one cumulative is 1. Addition of 1 plus next plus frequency 1 plus means for 3 is the cumulative frequency. Next 3 plus 1. 4. 4 plus 5. 9. 9 plus 6. 15. 15 plus 2. 17. 17 plus 3. 20 is the cumulative frequencies of given data. Now find what is L, what is H, what is CF. The L, lower boundary of median class. In this class, now what is in this case is what is median class. Now find median class. We got number of sigma FL. Total frequency is 20. Now, n is a number of observations, n is equal to 20. We find the median class, I mean 20 by 2 is equal to 10. In cumulative case, n is the 10 lies between class intervals. Is there 10 is the 8 to 10 class intervals law lies between 10. This 10 value is there. So this is the state median class. Median class. Number of observations in by two chase now to A value is in law. Our value cumulative frequency law. I put on the choose for me. Dani mana median class na tisukovali. Okay. Now the 15 in is that 10. So this is the median class. Now tell what is the lower boundary of median class. In this median class is the boundaries. Is the lower boundary, is the upper boundary. So in this case L is equal to 8. L is equal to 8. Next one. Number of observations already write n is equal to 20. Next one, cumulative frequency. In this case, cumulative frequency is the median class value preceding class is CF is. Means that 9 is cumulative frequency. CF is 9. Next one, frequency of median class. Frequency of number of frequency and the 20. Frequency of median class. This is the median class. Median class frequency is equal to 6. Is the frequency is equal to 6. Next, class size. Already we discussed about the class size. The concept to interval, class intervals are particular upper bound, difference of upper boundary. Class size is Okay. I give one more assignment. Okay, I understood the mode formula and begin formula. In this practice, we did quite a small difficult in this class. We use how to model class. Where we take which is the model class. In this case, which is the medium class. There is no doubt to select the model class and medium class. Given data, each month the class numbers each month. మీకు మోడల్ క్లాస్ మీడియం క్లాస్ ఫైన్ చేసుకోవడం వస్తే ఫార్ములాస్ కనుక వస్తే ఎలాంటి సంబంధించినా మనము మోడ్ని మీడియంని ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయగలం. $200 to $250 is $200 to $300 rupees.